Oh, yeah.
Bloody hell. Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're agent too.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
Nope. Nope, nope, nope.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristols. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first.
No.
There's a shirt in the chest over there.
Why? You don't like my masculine body? Can't stand my sexiness? Huh?
I'm not revolted by the size of your shirtless torso, BJ, but you need to blend in.
Yeah, right. You just can't handle the sexiness.
Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe for you. Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better.
Oh.
These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco.
Just dust it with a pinky.
4 meters thin to the well in the tavern's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
Tosspot? I'm sorry, what? I can swim.
Hope them hinges don't rust till I get back.
Not as planned, but you know.
Cousin Wilma on the dive bar in Mesquite. Earned my first dollar there. Spent it all on rock candy. Sweet, sweet candy.
I
Oberster Sturmbannführer von Schaps ist hier.
Hören Sie gut zu, Strasse.
So spricht man das aus.
Genug jetzt von diesem Quatsch, Helga. General Strasse will Ergebnisse sehen. Und bisher ist er mit Ihren Fortschritten nicht zufrieden.
Ach, halten Sie doch die Schnauze, Sie Jammerlappen.
Wie bitte?
Nach all...
Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal, jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Ich bring Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Setzen Sie sich. Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz? Mein Cousin ist auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus. Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und Geschmack. Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear incompetent Schreiner, he's not a waiter. He's a spy! Did you really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now give me the folder, Franz! Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard? Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nichts, bis ich bei Ihnen...
The fuck?
Was ist passiert?
Sie haben den Boden mit Dynamit gesprengt. Das muss das Erdbeben ausgelöst haben.
Gott, die ganze Stadt.
Raus, schnell, bevor das ganze Gebäude einstürzt. Wir müssen zur Ausgrabungsstätte.
So... They summon zombies again.
Looks like a dusty old map. What secrets are you looking for, Helga? Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy?
scar. Ow. A lot of stuff has moved. We have zombies. Again. Nice, lovely. Trapping in the wild. Two this time. Okay. So I can only kill them with this thing. You look like a journalist. I don't like journalists.
Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets.
Well then. Lay down! The moment zombies start using guns is the moment, you know. They're all fucked up. I saw a knife. Thank you. No! I miss the nice sound of the Luger. Really gonna do it like this?
Blazkowicz, can you hear me?
Kessler, listen. Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location?
I don't know. Some kind of workshop close to the old town.
On my way, Kessler. Hang in there.
I don't know what the heck was going on with that one guy, but seriously. Are we gonna keep doing this or? I bet there's some sort. Some form of crocodile, shark, you know, bullshit. No. He should not have sawed it off.
Look at that. That's a few Nazis.
I mean, why would he even saw off the shotgun? If it has a long barrel, at least, you know, it's more accurate. It's raining Nazis out of the sky. Nazis, and I don't know why. It's raining Nazis out of the sky. Nazis. And I don't know why. There's not even a gun on this! Fine! I already don't want to play this anymore. Feeling any better, Rainer? Oh, I asked if you were feeling any better. That's good. Oh yeah, I need the key. Da 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 The temperature from where I live is very sensitive, that makes it easier to be sick.
Yeah.
I always get sick when it goes from summer to winter and winter to summer, basically. Hey, big ammo. Time to leave. I actually remember playing the official Wolfenstein though. It was fun. Like Wolfenstein 3D. Ah, yes, there were two doors. So I came in from there. Oh, I see. This shite.
I'm in trouble. Gotta find a way to get to them.
Thank you. this actually is just one giant bathhouse. Bathhouse. Bathhouse, bathhouse. Whatever. No! So those that don't die instantly turn into those fox. Right?
So much.
Because the brains got broke, I reckon.
I killed one of them. Did you see that, Mr. BJ?
Good on you, kid.
I have been here before. The week after Weihnachten. My friend, she made me sneak in here so we could look for the bathhouse ghosts. The heating was off because of the bombs. And there was ice in the pool. We danced to Gramophone Records in her Obermeyer's office. And I remember laughing and breathing and being afraid someone would catch us and take me away from her. I made a promise. Whatever would happen to me, I would find a way back to her.
You can't go by yourself. Not with them monsters out there.
If I do not go, I might as well let the monsters rip my insides out.
No, you just don't go alone.
Through that hole, and you will help me. I know you will, Mr. BJ.
Here. Listen, I can come with you.
No, silly soldier man. You will stop Helga. I will be careful.
I could have saved him. And from here, probably. Probably. I knew I had to save her.
We had a monster in our basement. My father said if I'd done wrong, it'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no wrong. Monster came all the same. church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop it. Then snatch the goddamn folder. Only one more hill, Billy boy. Only one more.
I did not know the front side was open. So many goodies. Please sit down and stay down. Thank you. Thank you.
hear you, Annette.
I think I found my friend. She's locked inside this big house. There's the back way. I will save her.
Just...
no time, Mr. BJ. I have to run.
Just be careful.
We don't do gurgle gurgle from the back. That's a no-go. No, can't get helmets. Sometimes you just need to poop. some people a bit harder. Where's my other knife? Fine. You want some? I will boop all of you back to Kingdom Come. Okay. Can't even do that! Boop!